I heard about Sample Squad because social worker I was getting, and my first impressions were like cool because she told me it's like a big Polinsky. So, smoking and drinking and fighting.
Impressions of what?
Sample Squad.
Are you talking about the academy or the city?
Sample Squad's not a city.
Or the city inside of a city? It's a city? It's a city inside of a town.
Start my homework at 6 to 7, play around a little bit more, go to bed.
The difficult academy.
Oh, academy.
I knew that, you know, this was supposed to be like one of the best places ever. And as it grew on, you know, I heard that, oh yeah, it's out in the open. Then I finally heard it's level 6, you live in a house, you have these kids, no fences, no this, public school, you know, everything's, it's the opposite of everything should have been in the system.
What'd you say again? I forgot. I heard this place was gonna be dope, dude. Like, sick.
15 years old. This is Martinez. I am 15 years old.
My name is Marcus. I'm 16. And I've been here for a month and a half now.
My name is Marissa Green, and I've been here for nearly 4 months.
It starts with one thing. I don't know why.
And that school park isn't that bad, but I'd much rather be at home.
You know, someone wants to work with music to video, to painting, to pictures, to everything. And I think it's cool because center. That was one of the smartest ideas anybody could think of, because to Yasu and to, you know, to Sebastian teaching us, you know, all this weird stuff. And that's pretty cool. That's stuff I've never thought I'd be learning anywhere else. They don't have this type of stuff in the public.
Me, you know, I like to hang out with the girls. That's what I do on my free time. I like to hang out with friends, you know.
In the after school program, I'm taking mural art, photography, and literary magazine, and that's all, I think. That's all.
As activity, would have to be, I like that rule. I mean, it's not even an activity, it's just something they do that's organized. Going to dinner, going to lunch, going to breakfast with your family. I mean, you don't have to walk up there, but you all have to go out one time. I think that's pretty cool. Because when I get up there, you know, it's like my leisure time to eat, enjoy myself.
Oh, hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the Pillin' Hole.
Number six.
This is
Marcus.
And I'm Lance.
We want to show you a little tour about the house. You know, my roommate's name, my name. Oh, come on, let's go. You know, computer, my room inside. His hats, he likes hats. His stereo. This is my side. You know, just keep it normal. And this is our bathroom. It's kind of dirty right now. This is our restroom. It's kind of dirty right now. My bad. Excuse that interruption. This is our bathroom. Totally unknown. A shower. That's the other bathrooms. We have to share rooms with another person, with the other two persons. This is our bathroom right now. Oh, this is me in the rec room. My cousin. This is me trying to act
like a gangster. I'm not even a gangster, but people hate
me. And that's my cousin in the hallway during school.
Okay, now we're about to show you the king's room. First, it's me and Kariba. This is Kariba.
This has nothing to do with me.
Yeah, this is the funny stuff. Now, as you walk on this side, now this is the cool room. As you see, I have my computer desk. I have CDs within floppy disks, so I have proof that I work here. This picture is my cousin Faye and Jessica. They were at Starshot. She's from Mexico originally. She was down visiting. This picture down below is one of my friends, Maria, from my last group home. She was a very good friend of mine. Down here, way, way below the small picture, is me and my mom when she used to live in Washington, when I had hair, too. Right here is me and my little brother, same place, different picture. My crazy aunt in her football jersey. Me and my lovely, lovely whack car that I'm hooking up still. Yeah, these are my two brothers right here. Yeah, right now. One of my other friends, Haley. She was in the last group home too. She was really cool. Don't even ask what's up with that picture, okay? It's me and my sister, Renee. And the big picture top is me and my father at Mardi Gras 2 years ago.
That's it.
There's nothing more we can say.
You guys stink. Get out of here.
We don't like you guys.
Okay, I'm about to show you guys the rec room. This is where all the kids come up after school. Not after school, but like after dinner, hang out with each other. This is where the girls can come in here too. Come in, I'm going to show you a little peep about what we have in here. Now, we have the pool table. As you can see, that's the original. That's Lance, that's Dominic, the little brother. We have a ping pong table. Sometimes we play there, sometimes we don't. Oh, no, the most popular game is that one. But then we have a shuffleboard. Mostly everybody plays that. The screen TV. We watch anything you want to watch, we have cable, everything. Then we have a foosball table over there. Mostly nobody plays that, but still there. We could be here till 9
How much time do you spend here?
Night, or in the weekends we could be here till 10. And well, over here we have bathrooms and we have lamps and everything. And that's another part of the. This is just the rec room. That's where we hang out.
Thank you.
The rec room. That's where we hang out.
Thank you.
Changes?
Yeah.
Do I expect?
Yeah.
I expect none. I don't want any.
Probably we should go on more outings, you know, we should be able to get out more.
I would change the way, okay, let me put it this way. I can't change the way people think. I would just change the way they view things at San Pasqual.
Damn!